TFNN. Headline news update.
Good morning, everybody. I'm Tommy O'Brien coming to you live from TFNN headquarters in St. Petersburg, Florida, 10 a.m. Eastern time on Friday morning, 30 minutes into the trading day. And we got markets accelerating to the upside right now. A little bit of optimism about trade talks. We have a presidential tweet talking about optimism. Whether to believe that or not, that is the question. But nonetheless, markets higher. Dow Jones up 362 points right now, trading at 26,846. S&P's up a solid 39 points. Both the S&P and Dow up about 1.35% in the positives. S&P's trading at 29.80. NASDAQ up 111 points or more than 1.4% right now, trading at 78.77. You have oil trading higher after an Iranian ship attacked near Saudi Arabia. Suspicions that it could be Saudi Arabia retaliating for the previous attacks on their oil fields. And the 10-year yield, 1.727%. We'll start things off this morning. Let's jump over to the charts. And we'll start it off with the indices. We'll pull it up. Cooperate. There we go. So there's your Dow, 26,847 as we speak, trading higher. That is last night's close, pretty much 26,469. As you can see, it's been upward territory all overnight. NASDAQ 100, pretty similar action, 78.82 right now. There's your S&Ps trading at 29.81. If you back things up just to the close on Wednesday, Wednesday night, we saw futures down at 28.82, I believe, the low. You're now 100 S&P points from where we were less than 48 hours ago. Crude oil, as I said, trading higher, pulling back a bit though, now under $54 at $53.95. Gold contract trading inverse with the market. Gold, $14.84, quite a slide from where we were just at 4 a.m. Eastern time of $15.07. And the pound with some strength on renewed optimism that they will not have a hard Brexit. They may have a deal, they may have an extension, but nonetheless, the pound, quite a pop. From about 4:30 a.m. of 124.70 up more than 2 full points at 126.90 right now. Stay tuned, folks. I'll be coming back at 10 o'clock with our man Basil Chapman filling in for Tom this morning. Then, of course, we got Fast Market, Basil Chapman, Steve Rhodes, Dave White, and Larry Pesavento filling in for Tom live at 3 o'clock as well. Live programming all Friday. Stay tuned, folks. We'll be right back.